don't score, you potentially open the door for them to score again. And
Chris here is, he's past the 30.
Davis on the return. The Falcons take over first and 10 at their own 38-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. They had the touchdown on the opening drive of the ball game. It was countered by just a field goal, so hey, if you're guys for four quarters, you're in good shape.
Yeah, it is a team game, so that's just good complimentary football. But, you know, I know I'm no brainiac, but you trade sixes for threes, things are going to work out in your favor.
Brings up second and four.
The last run got six, now second and four. From the shotgun, Ryan.
Damn!
Johnson complained that if he was hit for action sooner, it may have been a fumble.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. That took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
A third down and four after that incompletion on second down. Out of the gun, it's Ryan. Looking downfield.
Look at that. Damn, what a game, man. God damn. Shit. Come on, Harry, son. Why didn't you take that from him?
Coverage there by the safety, Harrison Smith.
Quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating a defense with their eyes and their head movement. In this case, he just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage. Able to knock that one away.
Yeah, Gonzalez. Gonzalez, you got your cheesy play for the big 10-foot, brother. Get your 30-19, you baller.
The momentum shifted to the other side of the football.
And old Mo is a very, very fickle man.
So the sack pushes him back, and now third and long for Ryan and the Falcons. From the gun, Ryan.
Damn, what is he gonna do? Go for it again? You gonna go again? He is, he wants to. He gone, damn. What does this motherfucker say? He says, damn, 4th and 7?
I think we just saw that on display right there.
Got to him before he ever had a chance to think about turning it upfield. They're going on 4th down. It's Ryan.
Dude. Good play, man. Good play. It's my ball, ain't it? Damn.
Start their next drive. On 1st and 10, Cousins. From the ball flight and it falls incomplete, it'll be 2nd down.
A lot of times it's that first read that you had. Maybe you get it in pre-snap and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
I do not know what they're doing, man. I don't.
To Jonathan Coachman, he's in Orlando, and he'll have our EA Sports halftime report.
10 foot gonna Liz. You wanna call it now?
First half.
Damn, we called timeout. Shit, I'm calling the motherfucker too. Is this the button? You want me to accept your friend request? You said no?